know, there's no shows or movies to put on, guys. Like, I'm so bored of this. Like, every time I try to put on a movie or show, there's nothing to put on. It's all just daytime television or something. Do you guys have any ideas? Do you guys have any ideas?
No, Renzo, I don't think of any. I didn't think of any ideas. Do you have any ideas, Koopa Tsuba?
No, I don't think I have any ideas at all. There's no shows to put on. It's only like PBS Kids Sprout. It's not even Sprout anymore. It's like Universal Kids. It's dumb.
Wait a minute. Hey, Lorenzo! What about this Lorenzo number Swords? Tiny Lorenzo Swords Volume 2? Has that released yet?
No, Pac-Man, I don't think there's, I don't think there's gonna be a Tiny Lorenzo Stories Volume 2. I mean, we got the first four short films, so I guess we're okay. And plus, we already got two short films anyway, so I don't think it's coming. Because the fans thought it was dumb, so... Because I thought the fans thought it was dumb because it got zero likes. I mean, unless it got, like, one like or something like that. But, I mean, I don't think there's gonna be a Tiny Lorenzo Stories Volume 2. I don't think there's gonna be any more shorts after that. Let's just scroll down and let's just see. No, not that. There is no way. There is no way. This is awesome news! This is awesome news! Batman, are you saying this right now?
Yeah, I do see it, Lorenzo. Tiny Lorenzo Stories Volume 2? See, I told you there'd be a Volume 2. There were two short films. And there were two short films, so... Yeah. I guess that's that. See, I told you there was a Tiny Lorenzo Stories Volume 2. Fans are gonna like it because all the short films are funny as crap.
Well, guys, you know, the camera was recording this whole time, so yeah, here we are, Tiny Lorenzo Stories Volume 2. I mean, so we're gonna show the, so just like Volume 1, we're gonna show the funniest Lorenzo Network short film, Lorenzo Network YouTube channel. Also, this is a Try Not to Laugh. Also, Volume 2 also has a Try Not to Laugh challenge. So, if you... But anyways, If you watch all the shorts without laughing, comment below and you win a prize! So, have a look at the short films, Lorenzo Network, out! Also, we got two short films. Because the other one is, like, 16 minutes long. Yeah, so, Alright, everybody, settle down. How awesome are we? Just get to chill around. Just sit here and watch the Cowboys lose. Be thankful for ourselves. And just chill out. So let's get ready for the big Thanksgiving! My mama's yellow teeth. You just as brave, my sister. I take you out to bump bug and split a beer. Wish you watch NASCAR. Man, Lorenzo, this is an amazing ass turkey. Where did you get this? Okay, first of all, I didn't buy it. My dad did, and I bought it from King Supers and it was $25. Can you believe that? $25 for a turkey. Unbelievable.
Pac-Man, this Thanksgiving is pretty awesome.
Oh, don't worry, honey. As long as we're together, all right. I love when they're together. Well, all right. Let's get our pieces and let's dig in. I want the piece of the turkey. All right, Pac-Man, what piece of the turkey do you want? Give me the leg on the right. Okay. Man, this is the life. Just chilling out here, watching the Cowboys lose to the Giants, and we'll just be all right. your turkeyness? Yes, Steve the Roll, what do you want? What if the Giants has a knife and it's heading straight for your right leg? The frick do you mean, Steve? Your turkeyness! Look out! Oh, what's going on? Oh! What? See, I told you that was gonna happen! Alright, Pac-Man, here's your leg of turkey. How? Oh my god! Wow, just a normal Thanksgiving dinner was probably the most graphic store film I've ever seen and probably the most crazy one. But the thing I got most laughed at was when Miss Pac-Man licked the corn and Miss Pac-Man's swapper got all over the place on the camera. Yeah. Wait a minute. Lorenzo, you showed your tongue millions of times on YouTube. Tell me something. Oh, Pac-Man, you're not gonna leave this, but there are tons of shorts with my tongue on it. Like it was shown on Dessert Madness. Yeah, let's roll the clip. And also on my top 5 villains one, take a look.
That be licked by children?
And also my Toy Story 3 Playtime remake. Wow, those are some pretty funny clips for Renzo. Anyways, I think our next short is gonna be Mario Kart. So, let's get the rolling on this. Let's get our engine started and let's go. Yeah, guys, so here comes the 16-minute long short I was talking about in the first cutscene. But anyways, let's roll Mario Kart. Let's get the engines rolling. And so, let's go. But I want to start this with a banger.
I cannot wait to win this race once again!
No, Mario, because I'm going to win this race because I just took steroids and I believe I am very good at Mario Kart now, so I think I'm going to win this.
No, you're not, Luigi. All you know is that you're number two and I'm number one.
Wow, Mario. You are an ass.
No. Hey, don't call me an ass, Luigi.
Hey. Hush, guys. We all know that I am going to win this.
No, Pac-Man, you're not going to win this.
Yes, I am.
All right, Bowser, come on. We're going to do it. We're going to win this. Yes. Wait, who's that? Crap.
Hey, Bowser, are you ready to lose like you did last year and cry like a little whiny baby?
Whatever, Huggy Wuggy, you're going down. Oh, I think you're so creepy with your Google eyes and your creepy smile. Oh, look at me, I'll have to wear shoes.
but wait, Bowser. I made out with your mom last night in front of your dad. Her tongue was as long as a snake. It was capable.
Shut up, Hawking! I'm gonna stretch wheelchair tires!
Guys! The race is going on air right now! Okay.
Good afternoon, racing fans and sports fans everywhere! I'm your host, Mr. Squiddy Pants.
And your co-host, Mr. Inky Pants.
And today, welcome to another Mario Kart tournament. Today, we're gonna be at the circuit. Just the circuit. Me and Mr. Inky Pants had no other thing to call it, so we just called it just the circuit. Yeah, so let's meet our contestants. Now, let's first start off with the fat Italian plumber who's great at saving princesses and damsels in distresses, Mario!
Woohoo! It's a go!
Luigi!
Easy, okie dokie!
Pac-Man!
Oh yeah! Well, I'm gonna win this!
Bowser Jr.
Mickey!
Hot dog!
Bowser! Huggy Wuggy.
What's up, suckers? I am the best.
Wario. Ha, this hole.
Rob. I am for the NES. And then lastly, we have Donkey Kong.
All right, let's start the race. 3. 2. 1. Go!
Wahoo!
Oh man, I got a great start.
Woohoo! Sweet, they got a cool item. Oh, I'm not gonna use it because I'm first place. Oh, take this, Luigi! Wow! Mario!
So long, Luigi! Oh man, I'm in third place!
Okay, I gotta keep up. Ow, don't push me! I can push you anywhere I like!
Let's see what I might got! Oh man, this is a stupid mushroom! Woman, I can use this to go fast! Whee!
Oh, not on my watch, Pac-Man! Yeah.
Oh no, Mario! How think you're gonna win this time, buddy? I got a mushroom too, you know, Pac-Man.
Oh man, Wario's a dead last. Well, gotta use my power.
Wario, ew, that was disgusting.
Just trying to get back in the race, Mario.
He's the fat mind guy.
Feels like he's a bossy, well, I'm gonna teach him.
Get back in the race!
Okay, I'm in the exhibit area. Get up the hill.
Mamma mia!
Okay, is there a crocodile with you? Okay, good.
Yeah, I got the crocodile. Nice.
I'm gonna win.
Oh no, you're not, Mario.
Hot dog.
Wait for me, guys.
Now the racers are approaching the mountain.
Down the mountain.
Oh no, you do, Mario. Oh.
Oh man, you fell off my go-kart. Gotta get back on it.
Well, Mario's in first place. Oh no. Oh no, I'm not letting him win.
Mario, we got those Bowser.
Oh no, you don't, Pac-Man. I'm gonna win because it's me, Mario. Number.
I gotta be Bowser. No, I'm winning the race, Mario. No, I'm winning the race.
Wait, what's that noise?
Huh?
Wahoo! I'm gonna win.
Okay, that's it.
Try to get to them, Mario.
Jesus Christ, there's a huge crowd.
I can't understand the words you just said. Oh!
Oh hell no, I'm taking a shortcut.
Yeah, me too. Wait for me, Pac-Man!
Oh no, I'm getting through this stick.
Wait a second, Mr. Inky Pants. Mario is in the wreckage. There's no way he can make it through.
Not one base, that is.
Yeah!
All right, to the kitchen.
Wait, Mario, wait up!
Yeah, me too, and I'm almost falling off this go-kart. Now, the racers are approaching the kitchen.
Oh, Bowser!
What, Mario? How did you get through that wreckage?
Physics. Skills, Bowser. Physics.
You son of a...
Yeah! Oh, no, you don't.
Wait for me, Mario. Oh,
oh, oh. Oh, son of a... Now my car is wrecked. I am not gonna win Mario Kart again. Never.
That was actually pretty relaxing, actually.
Oh no! Bowser's helping me to catch up! I can't come any worse!
Whoa!
Whoa! Oh my god!
All the racers are all compiled together. Who's gonna win? Uh-oh, my car is so big. I don't know how I'm gonna get across this. My car's too big. Oh, great. Sponges? I hate sponges. Thanks.
Take that, the Bowser.
Oh, no, you don't, Mario. I'm gonna win this race.
Well, it looks like Mario and Pac-Man are still alive, while all of the racers are severely injured. Especially Mickey.
Don't take me out, Pooch. I can still race.
Who's gonna win this match? We'll find out.
Mario, you're not gonna win this!
They're coming in the finish line, everybody!
Wow, what a spectacular event! Oh, that's Mr. Sweetpants, that was unbelievable! That was the biggest thing in the world! And we only, you know, we won!
You know, I won! You know, I won!
Okay, what's the fight about? We won in the whole one! I won! You know, I won! Because I came at the finish line. Line before him, so I technically won. No, I won. Well, it turns out, we don't even know who won the race. What are you talking about? Yeah, what are you talking about? You saw the whole thing on your screen.
I will check the tape. Jesus.
So who won? I don't know.
No, I won, Mario. No, I won.
Okay, everyone, I got the test results back. So who won?
Yeah, who won?
It was a tie.
What, a tie? Well, how could there be a tie? There's never been a tie in Mario Kart history.
Because both of you guys crossed the finish line at the same time, I got proof. Even they took a picture of it on the photo booth.
I was even ready for a picture. They took a picture?
Oh, yeah, I think we tied.
So what does that mean if we tied?
Yeah, dude, what does that mean if we tied? Do we get to split the money 50-50 and get trophies?
Yeah, do we get trophies and money?
No.
What? How is that possible?
Because nobody wins because you guys got tied and I spent all of, and you wasted all of both me and Mr. Inky Pants' time to make this and time on commercials, which makes me pretty sad actually. But yeah, guys, you guys tied, so you guys don't get any money, you don't get any effort, but all of you guys leave shows done.
Yeah, guys, so I hope you enjoyed this Lorenzo Number Tiny Lorenzo Stories Volume 2. Yeah, so look forward to Volume 3.
I bet it'll be pretty good. So, anyways, I'll see you guys in the next video. Bye!